The Ruth Institute caught my eye. It was focused on the family, but it gave participants the actual tools that they needed to heal family breakdown. I like to think as a devout Catholic that I know everything there is to know about the family, but Dr. Morse's one-liner about it being not all your fault really led me to stop blaming just one person and realize that this is an overarching enemy against the family in general. I actually attended two. The first one was just being at the right time at the right place, but the second one, I really wanted to bring my mother to this workshop so she could experience some of the healing that I felt, and her comments afterwards feel like that mission was achieved and that she is in a better place now that she had been to this workshop. I wouldn't say for everyone, but only for those who are affected by or know someone affected by family breakdown. But if marriages end in a 50% divorce rate, then I don't see why anyone would want to miss out on an event like this. No, not particularly. This event does provide some healing, but it's not really oriented to a group therapy type thing. It is more projected towards those who want to learn more about the harms of the divorce culture. The Healing Family Breakdown Workshop is all about learning what divorce has done to America and the culture and different forms of family breakdown that we might not have even thought of was a form of family breakdown to begin with, and learning to move past that and to have these conversations with our loved ones that need to be had so desperately. Being able to talk with people in the same situations was by far my favorite part. I left this event knowing that other people have experienced similar things that I have, and even if I feel alone, I know for a fact that I have a support system now that I can call back on and remember. Our families are being attacked by the devil and no one's doing anything about it. This workshop equips people with the tools they need to fight the good fight. If you want a sense of peace and the knowledge to do something about broken families, then you don't want to miss this event. I would try to get my whole family to attend. It's hard to fight for the family alone, and getting them on board would make these really hard conversations easier to be had. When my own parents got divorced and I saw the aftermath of their choices, yes, this event has made talking to my family easier, and I still remember some of those one-liners that I can use in discussing these hard topics with them. The disaster that is family breakdown hasn't skipped over my home parish, and I would love to see this event at my church to help heal the family and even to bring up our whole community in Christ.